So when you open Adobe Illustrator and you are working, you know, working with a file, or you have PDF file, you will see there are many stuffs in here. Like here you can see the toolbar, here you can see the libraries, layers, properties, etc. So you may not like the default workspace situation they have created here. You want to maybe customize it. So what you can do is you can like customize it by clicking here and like selecting by clicking here and selecting default preset workspaces. For example, if you are a painter, you can like select painting from here. It will change the workspace, and as you can see here, more like color palettes, swatches, etc. stuff has been added. Also brush, stroke, things which a painter needs, that kind of stuff is added here more when I like selected painting option. And there are some others as well, for example typography, wave, etc. So these are some preset workspaces that you can switch between while you are working. But you can create a custom one as well. For that, you have to select the things that you want to move. For example, if you want to move this toolbar, then just hold it and like move it. And when you move it, you will see a blue bar here. A blue color here. When this color is showing, that means you can like release the mouse and the toolbar will be there. So let me release a left click of my mouse. As you can see, this has been added here. Also you can select particular stuff and like move it in a section. For example, I want to like change the layer option, and I want to move it to the first and the properties to the second. So I'm just gonna drag it and like release the mouse. The layers option will be added here. Also I can change the move the libraries by dragging it and like moving in a particular point, as you can see here. So this is how you can customize or organize the workspace of Adobe Illustrator in your custom. Now you may want to save this workspace. For that, you can simply click here and click on new workspace, and you can name it and click on OK. So it will show you your custom workspace in here at first, and you can like create more workspaces as well, and you can like further explore option, manage workspace option. And from here you can delete one. So that's basically you can like organize the workspace in Adobe Illustrator. If you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.